Okay, let's start this as Fox, because that was freaking awesome watching freaking them versus freaking Mewtwo version 2, Dragon version pretty much, except for its callback players are not freaking. Yeah, but you already know this. Okay, let's kick this guy's ass. Actually, this guy's gender neutral, so we're going to kick their ass. Because Rayquaza doesn't have a gender. God damn it. How many gut freaking moves do you have? Using freaking Twister, freaking Dig, and Fly, and everything. And I think that's either Dragon Breath or Outrage. And you're using. Oh shit. Damn, he even has Dragon Tail, and that wasn't a move until like recently. Oh, what move? Oh. Not a chance to defend, my friend. That was bull. Oh. You can use Dig twice? 3 times. That's news to me. And Thunder. This guy isn't playing. This guy's playing by the anime rules, not the freaking game rules. Oh. Goodbye. Funny is. He does not do cosplay. Okay, let's go freaking Diddy because that was awesome finish. And we don't get the bunny ears anymore, but let's see. Oh no, this is one of those levels with ups and downs and things. And you get to play in one version of the world and another version. One where shit is up and one where shit is down. Like, left and right, I think it is. Oh my gosh. Oh, wait, I don't need you. I'll grab you though. Oh shit, and because you're a hammer bro. Oh, you suck, mate. You really do. No, well, there's just more distaste of freaking Hammer Bros now. I hated him in the first game that they're in, and I hate him in this game. Oh, crap. Hello, Kirby's version 2. Oh my gosh, I need to stop picking up those things. I don't have enough time to tell the difference. Oh my gosh, you'll pay for that. Dearly. Oh my gosh, yes. Die. Okay, we're out. And another room full of baddies. Oh my, it was on the top left, right? There we go. Wait, that's right. Laugh at me now. Oh crap. Oh. Goodbye. Okay. There's gotta be something over here. In the form of bigotry. Oh crap. There we go. Oh, now I'm huge. Oh, yes. Vengeance is my friend. Give me Satan. Alright, be nice meeting you, Satan. Goodbye. Goodbye, Mr. Satan. We had good times. Let's go. Oh, crap. You upset Tumblr. Now it's triggered. Come on, Tumblr, calm down. Fingers through. Oh crap. Oh shit. I upset Tumblr's Tumblr's brother. Oh well. Let's go through. Oh my gosh. There. We saved Tumblr's younger sister. Oh good. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit. No. Oh damn it, we didn't even get. Okay, let's see if we can get this guy. Okay. Damn it. Oh. That thing has a lot more HP than I thought it did. Okay, okay, let's see if I can actually hit this thing through the ground. Oh, damn it. Oh, there we go. A butter bud something. Something bust. Okay, and if let me guess, if we go through the upside downy worldy thing, there's going to be more buggy buses and we're going to have a boss battle, like mini little gladiatorial thing there. No buggy buses and enemies. Called it. Oh my god. Oh, what does this do? That sounded like it did something. Oh my gosh, why couldn't we have your running speed? Your running speed is good. That did nothing? Or did it do something? Wait. Backwards land. Where does that go? Does that go back to... Oh shit. No, that is not a good place. That was a very not good place. No, you can't get away. Ah, damn it. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my gosh, water cures. Not that much. What do I expect? It's water, not medicine. Quit that. Is anything different in here? Maybe we put Hell's Fire out. Let's check that. Or is hell still hell? Okay, we put out the fire of hell. Oh good. There we go. Aww, of course you would do this to me. You are so immoral and unjust, game. Oh, there we go. Do I not have to kill it? Oh, damn it. I got played. That is not fair. You cruel, cruel game. You're such an unfair person. You have to kill Tumblr's sister after all. I hate you, game. Oh my gosh, we might actually need to do a part two of this. Because this is going forever. world is all topsy-turvy and taking shit. No. Sorry, but no. That's a whole lot of no. And you are a whole lot of dead. Thank you. Crap. Okay, let's get the prezzies in here. Okay. Oh, damn it. Up, up. Oh, as if. How did I fuck that up? There we go. And bunny hat. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh crap. Oh, so my bullets. My bullets versus their bullets. Oh crap. Well, at least this game holds one thing true to life. Can't beat a bullet. For once, game is realistic. Try and beat a bullet and it will beat the fuck out of you. Okay. Let's wrap this up as fast as we can, you guys. Oh, crap. By that, I do not mean wrap me up as fast as you can. Oh, shit. I really suck at this. Thank you. Give me that. I need those. Oh. Oh, bros, you hate me. Oh, what the shit am I brick? Okay, is that the end? Oh, shit. What the shit happened there? Oh crap. Shadow Bowser, how long has it been since there's been... Did they like do the whole entire Pokemon Shadow Finger McGigga me with you? Sun and Moon Shadow Shadow Bowser confirmed. lol. Oh fuck off, you can't taunt me, bitch. Like a top tier character now. Oh. Damn, this guy's shielding an all. Damn. Okay. Oh. Oh. Damn, he's comboing me and everything. I thought I had a chance to begin with at this fight without losing a life, but nope. Damn. Oh, I do not do good at air dodges. Okay, let's finish you. Okay. Nope. Speed increase, and we are going to use this speed increase. There we go. Get fucked. Oh, I can't believe I fucked that up. Come on. Oh, damn it. Blue's gonna look at this and he's gonna laugh his freaking head off. How bad I am against a freaking AI. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, yes, trade. I don't care about freaking thingy, I just care about damage now. Do as much damage as I can. There we go, fuck off. Nah, how does it feel to be torn back? Yeah. Dirty bastard. Yeah, take that, you bitch. Ooh. Oh, come on. We totally took one of them, we can totally take the other. Oh damn, he reminds me of one of those freaking British hunter guys, like the freaking Clayton from freaking Tarzan. What an asshole. Well, that one went a lot longer than usual. Okay, let's save that and go on to the next one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao!